can't get out to the theme park to get your thrills on your favorite roller coaster? DuPage Cane and Kendall County 4-H is challenging you to create your own roller coaster marble maze at home. For this challenge, you'll need paper, a marble, tape, pencil, markers, and scissors. Thicker paper works best, so we recommend using cardstock if you have it, but you can also use construction paper. If you have access to a printer, you can print the template for the various coaster pieces from Science Buddies. If you don't, you can use the directions on the Science Buddies website along with a ruler and pencil to create your own templates. Before you start building, you'll also need a cardboard or foam base to support your creation. We recommend rummaging through your recycling bin to see what you can find. Once you've gathered your supplies, watch the Science Buddies paper coaster instructional video and check their website for details on building the various elements for your coaster. A typical roller coaster has a lift and drop, followed by a series of loops, hills, and turns. We challenge you to create your own coaster containing at least three of these elements. Continue to add elements until your marble stops. If you have trouble getting your marble through at least three elements, work on adjusting the height or angle of your drop, hills, and turns to help you succeed. This is your chance to troubleshoot, to figure out how to give your marble the energy it needs to make it through. One important component we don't want you to forget is to be sure to use your creativity to give your coaster a name and theme, just like in real life. Add some signage and decorations to your creation to get the full coaster effect. If you want to build a really elaborate coaster, check out the challenge details document for information on other resources for building paper roller coasters. We're excited to see what you create. Feel free to share your work with us on social media or by following the directions in the challenge document, which can be found at go.illinois.edu/stem4hdkk. Happy building!